So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Well, here is a ground that requires no formal introduction. One of the truly iconic venues of our sport, the place where dreams are made. It is, of course, Old Trafford, Manchester. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Paul Pogba. He could be a real game changer for this team, Peter. He's got the strength to hold off defenders and the technical ability to pick out a killer pass. He can also shoot with great power and accuracy. He's a real midfield dynamo, actually, capable of winning a tackle in his own half and then charging downfield to make something happen at the other end, box to box.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. So it's down to business here. Kelly. Sancho. Shaw. And he's there to clear it. MacArthur to play it forward. Referee's given a throw. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Looking for a decent ball in. Milivojevic. And it's Rijnvold. Played out to the right. Milivojevic. Rijnvold. He's in space and looking for options. Varane can get it clear. Now they can break here. Greenwood. He gets past his man. Away from immediate danger. Pogba. Shaw. Whipped in. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Oh, he's gone for it! That has certainly tested the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
It's hoisted clear. MacArthur tries to get it forward quickly. Wan-Bissaka. Matic. Greenwood. Bruno Fernandes. Pogba. Striding forward, facing goal. Plays it back. Redevelt. He's made sure that that won't get through. Matic. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Goes for goal! Greenwood. Goes for it. Looks to me very much like an own goal. Oh,
That's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one.
Well, you can't ask for much better than that, Peter. Bang, bang, two in double quick time.
Matic plays it forward. They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. And here's Sahar. That is terrific skill.
Redeveloped.
Hoists it forward. Maguire is there and he can get that clear.
Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line.
Oh, real danger here.
In towards the middle.
Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Greenwood. And here's
Cristiano. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! He scores! And they're at it again in double quick time.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Cristiano Ronaldo
really showed good strength there. Held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintained control.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Goes direct to the front line. Kelly sends it forward.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Greenwood with a delicate ball. Clears it out of harm's way. Bruno Fernandes. Out to the left it goes. Into the channel.
Oh, he'd have done well to reach that.
Rafael Varane. It's being played forward.
Benteke really got caught in a trap there. And he just couldn't get out.
A forward pass. Ronaldo looks to get on the end of this. Tries to locate someone up front. Benteke plays it out to the wing.
A really good feat.
Zahar delivers. Gets up to head it! Oh, just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Sancho with the foul.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Benteke! It's off target and by quite a way. Shaw. Maguire, and it's played forward. Ball needed to be, has a hit! Disappointing finish in the end.
I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Forward it goes. MacArthur. And it's Benteke. Benteke plays it out to the flank. MacArthur goes looking.
Greenwood. Greenwood.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Greenwood!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range. How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Shapes to shoot!
It's a good run, that.
Great timing. Defense has got rid of that. Matic, out towards the flank, back into the middle. Nicely controlled. Bruno Fernandes. Big chance! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Pogba sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Kouyaté drives it forward. And it's played forward. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Goes for it. And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Bruno Fernandes looks to bypass the midfield. That's been drilled forward. Kouyaté does well to read it and intercepts. Quick ball forward. Milivojevic out to the right. And it's MacArthur. Just coming up to the 30-minute mark. And here's Sahar. Over to the left. Time to deliver. And here's Sahar. Now it's Sahar. Sahar plays it in. Pogba tries to get it forward quickly. Forward it goes. Joel Ward. Hoists it forward. Maguire is there to heave it away. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Sancho.
Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Kelly drives it towards the front. And that has put paid to that. Bruno Fernandes goes looking. Bruno Fernandes. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Defending, but that'll do. Battles to win it back. Matic is fouled. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Get himself offside. And it's Benteke.
Coaxed through there.
Oh, sweet feet. Massive leap! And that's been levered clear. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Redevelt. There are a few waiting for it. Has a quick glance. Gorgeous control there. And here's Benteke, and the shot! Keeper's not concerned by that.
Benteke just had too many bodies around him. He would have done remarkably well to score from there.
Milivojevic plays it forward. Hoists it forward. Kelly gets it away. And it's Rijnovat. What a ball this has turned out to be. And it's played forward. Defenders on the back foot. Good challenge, he just stood firm. That's a promising ball. Benteke! And he heaves it forward. MacArthur. But very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Shaw goes looking. Oh, good interception. Bruno Fernandes.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Joel Ward with the clearance.
And it's Shaw.
Foot in.
Shaw.
Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. The ref's been lenient here. He'll get too many more chances.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Bruno Fernandes! And he should have made it four. To safety. Benteke tries to get it forward quickly. Varane gets into the right position to intercept. That'll be a throw. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Up towards the front line. Played towards the front men. Varane cuts it out. Looking to hit the front line. Kelly positions himself well and cuts it out. Joel Ward played in with accuracy. Varane does well there, alert. Maguire tries a pass forward. Kouyaté with a searching ball. Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood, who does have an assist to his name. And it's Benteke. Benteke. Lovely bit of skill there. Oh, real chance! Matic spreads it towards the left. Sancho, Greenwood, keeper's got good distance on that, and the referee brings the first half to a close. As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
It really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. here we go again then. Varane tries to clear. Now it's Ayew. MacArthur. Redeveld. MacArthur. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. So who's he picking out? And he's there to clear it.
Redeveld.
Surely.
Milivojevic.
And here's he's had a shot! And the ball's come out! And he's there to hoof it away. Lovely bit of skill.
And it's Rydevelt.
And here's Zaha.
Rydevelt.
He's gone for it!
And the keeper's well positioned. Still a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
Kelly drives it forward. Maguire is there and he can get that clear. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Bruno Fernandes. Forward it goes. Milivojevic. And it's MacArthur. And here's Zaha. Oh, that's neat. MacArthur plays a clever pass. It's a good looking cross. Cut out in the nick of time. Matic gets it away, and now they can launch a counter. Kelly gets it back, and here's Benteke. And Benteke! That is a class save, he had to be at his best.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Right of out.
And here's Benteke. Benteke! And yes, it's there! They're back within reach! Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here?
Ronaldo gets into a dangerous position.
Benteke plays it out wide, looking for space out wide. Wan-Bissaka can get it clear.
Sancho.
Joel Ward sends it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Redeveld.
Redeveld plays it forward. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Tries to dink it in. Zaha.
Riedewald plays it out to the wing.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Wan-Bissaka demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. And it's hoisted clear.
Bruno Fernandes.
It's Pogba! This could fall anywhere. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Here comes the corner.
Repelled by the keeper.
Bruno Fernandes.
Heads it!
And that has been cleared. And it's played forward. Now the counter. Riedewald drives it forward.
Look, it hits one!
Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
Zaha fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance.
Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka goes looking.
Goalkeeper's ball.
And it's Riedewald. 60 minutes played. Milivojevic, cleared away.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Maguire with the clearance.
That's put paid to a promising move.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And he's on his way! Good challenge, he just stood firm.
He's gone out of play. Shaw. Shaw delivers.
Up to meet it! Good delivery, but no joy.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Wan-Bissaka
tries to get it forward quickly.
Milivojevic with a good steal, well played.
Benteke desperately wants to get on the end of this.
And it's Zaha. Now it's Zaha.
Swung over. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Zaha.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Zaha plays towering header. Zaha.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
And they've been caught out here.
Here comes another cross.
Varane tries to clear. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now a chance to break.
Pogba,
Rafael Varane,
hoists it forward, that's not going to make it,
chance to break,
and it's Cristiano Ronaldo, it's come loose.
Believe it clear.
Has gone out.
Shaw.
Out again for a throw-in.
Pogba. Pogba with the delivery.
Great leap! That's a half-decent try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
To locate someone up front. Matic. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, no question, that's a foul. By a lack of accuracy. Out to the left it goes. Pogba. He's got it and he's got time. Can he deliver? Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Redeveloped, tries to get it forward quickly, done very well to intervene. Pogba. Kelly plays it forward, and here's the chance to counter. Nicely measured pass. Matic. Rafael Varane. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Pogba. It's gone for a throw-in. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself, lovely to see. And it's Pogba. Shaw. Well played, he saw that coming. Guaita gets it upfield. Forward it goes. Well positioned to make that interception. Rafael Varane. And it's played forward. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Pogba. Over to the left. Lovely feet. Chance to... Oh, shooting chance! Should have put that one away.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Crystal Palace can make their change now with a break in play.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but he couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
It's a good run down the left-hand side. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Shaw can get it clear. He's made sure that that won't get through. Greenwood drives it forward. Now
Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly.
Zaha. And it's Rijdenveld. And it's hoisted clear.
Ball through needs to be good here. Forward it goes.
And the defence can get it clear. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Pogba. Greenwood.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
And the counter is on.
And here's Zaha. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Zaha. And here's Benteke.
Oh, looks like he's been taken out there.
And oh!
And that has been clubbed away. We've got a throw in. Crystal Palace making consecutive changes here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Bruno Fernandes.
Sancho.
And it's Pogba.
Here it comes.
Ball is over the line. Kelly to play it forward. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking to hit the front line. A long ball, but not especially accurate. Maguire plays it forward.
Looks to bypass the midfield.
Schlupp. And that is as far as they're going to go. And that's another throw. Shaw.
Pogba.
And he just whacks it away.
Dashing forward at pace.
A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
Shaw.
Matic. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Milivojevic.
Out to the left it goes.
Has it out wide now.
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Milivojevic spreads it towards the left.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Keeper sends it forward. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Bruno Fernandes. Milivojevic, Benteke looks to get on the end of this. And it's been taken straight back. Rafael Varane.
Greenwood.
Kouyaté.
And that is that.
Heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. What are your thoughts on today's game, Benjamin?
Yeah, and a result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team, and a lesson dealt.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time. Got things on the way. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Oh, good interception. Rafael Varane. Shaw. Ronaldo tried to play it through.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Bruno Fernandes. Wan-Bissaka. Well, that's where he wants it. He's got through. Greenwood. Greenwood. Bruno Fernandes looking for goal!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Kouyaté, that's been drilled forward. Defending of the desperate variety. Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Crystal Palace take the early advantage. Ronaldo gets into a dangerous position. Well played, he saw that coming. Joel Ward goes looking. Forward it goes. Kouyaté. Redeveld. Kelly drives it towards the front. Pogba, Shaw, Bruno Fernandes, Riedewald plays it forward, out to the left it goes, defenders on the back foot, Riedewald, goes for the cross, cut out in the nick of time. Wan-Bissaka tries to get it forward quickly. Rafael Varane hoists it forward. Well positioned to make that interception.
And it's Shaw.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Matic.
Zaha.
MacArthur. Matic.
Greenwood. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Redeveld.
Milivojevic.
And it's MacArthur.
Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. And it's played forward.
Pogba.
Maguire goes looking. Greenwood plays it in. Cristiano Ronaldo. Forward it goes. Could move up a gear here.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Bruno Fernandes. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Gorgeous control there. And the finish! That's a half-decent try.
Pogba quickly realised that he could have a pop, not his best.
Maguire. Maguire plays it forward. Kouyaté sends it forward. Shaw positions himself well and cuts it out. Riedewald drives it forward.
Shaw.
Played towards the front men. Good idea, just poorly executed. Benteke pushes to get on the end of it. Wan-Bissaka does well to read it and intercepts.
Matic.
Kouyaté plays it forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Hoists it forward.
And it's Benteke.
Oh, that's neat.
Across the field it goes. MacArthur.
Milivojevic, and here's Benteke.
Pogba tries to get it forward quickly,
and now the breakaway. Greenwood spreads it towards the left. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
Benteke, and here's MacArthur. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Over to the left, and the counter is on.
Wan-Bissaka.
Sancho.
Pogba. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's gone for it!
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt. This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
MacArthur. MacArthur drives it forward. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Tries to dink it in. Shaw.
That is terrific skill.
Referee's given a throw. Up for the header!
Good delivery, but no joy.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Matic cuts it out. Bruno Fernandes. Matic. Rafael Varane. Bruno Fernandes. Milivojevic drives it forward. Back to the keeper and tries something new. Maguire. Forward it goes. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. And it's played forward. MacArthur hoists it forward. Maguire with the clearance. Greenwood. Matic. Maguire passes it forward.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Maguire goes upfield. Pogba. Shaw. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Gets it into the middle. Defending of the desperate variety. Riedewald goes looking. Milivojevic gets it out to the wing. Nicely controlled. Incoming cross. De Gea claims it. And here's the chance to counter. MacArthur plays it forward. Pogba. Shaw tries to locate someone up front. Hoists it forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Rafael Varane. Maguire goes direct to the front line. Kouyaté does well there, alert. Keeper sends it forward. Milivojevic plays it out to the flank. And he's there to hoof it away. That's a throw. Benteke. Varane gets rid without sophistication. Kouyaté. Joel Ward. And it's played forward. Chip through. Shaw plays it towards the front. Sancho. MacArthur gets it back. Joel Ward gets it forward. Bruno Fernandes tries to get it forward quickly. And it's MacArthur. Benteke. That's great strength on the ball. Maguire.
It's being played forward. Ronaldo gets into a dangerous position.
Maguire gets into the right position to intercept.
Maguire tries a pass forward. Steered forward.
Done very well to intervene.
Wan-Bissaka with a searching ball. Kiyate goes looking.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Shaw. Up towards the front line.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
It's got through.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Just off target.
Oh, that's an agonizing miss. Just pure agonizing.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Looking to hit the front line. Forward it goes.
Benteke really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Greenwood. There's the cross. He'll hit it. Oh, denied brilliantly.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Sancho. Sancho tries looking up for options on the left. Yate played in with accuracy.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Pogba. Shaw. Rafael Varane. Varane to play it forward. Joel Ward cuts it out.
Kelly.
Looks to bypass the midfield. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. A real chance to break.
Benteke plays it out to the wing.
Surely.
Maguire just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all or nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
Laid back in. Kiyate.
Kelly tries to locate someone up front. Shaw drives it forward. Oh, good Greenwood!
And that's it for the first half. A breathless ending.
So a thrilling culmination to the first period, but despite all of that, the two sides still separated by a single goal.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
Here we go again.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
And it's been taken straight back.
Greenwood.
This could fall anywhere.
Oh, nice touch.
Bruno Fernandes.
A really good feat from him.
And now they can launch a counter.
Redevelt.
Zaha plays it over to the other flank. It's a loose ball. And it's MacArthur.
MacArthur
hit into the middle. Wan-Bissaka gets good distance on it.
Pogba plays it forward, over to the left.
Guaita
sends that a long way. MacArthur.
Benteke. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Greenwood.
Here's the through ball. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, that's a fine save!
Cristiano Ronaldo is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Shapes to shoot! Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
All the way back, and they start again. Goes direct to the front line. Kouyaté tries to get it forward quickly. Done very well to intervene. Maguire. That's been drilled forward. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Kelly.
Drives it towards the front. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. MacArthur. Oh, sweet feet. Looking for a decent ball in.
And it's Rydevelt. Rydevelt.
And here's Zaha, played into the middle.
And that's been levered clear.
Benteke hits it! He's scored! Two to the good, they have breathing space!
Crystal Palace are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Crystal Palace take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Looks to thread it through. MacArthur. Lovely bit of skill. It's come loose.
Sancho
looking to break out here. Greenwood. Hoists it forward. Benteke spreads it towards the left. Gets wrestled off the ball. And it's played forward.
Bruno Fernandes.
Redeveloped.
And here's Benteke. And it's MacArthur. Benteke. We can get that clear. Kelly plays it forward quickly. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Played out to the right. Ronaldo is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Well, there's certainly a coordinated attempt to shut him down, which is, I suppose, a natural response. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Kouyaté goes looking. Crystal Palace
disappointing in the end there. Oh, that urgency.
Oh, he tries a shot! And the ball's come out! Pinged forward. Needed a better pass there. Shaw with a searching ball. Bruno Fernandes. Wan-Bissaka to play it forward. Tries to get it clear. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Benteke plays a clever pass. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Wan-Bissaka. Forward it goes. Kelly gets it forward.
Benteke really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Now a chance to break. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee would soon change his status.
Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best.
And it's hoisted clear. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Pogba. Pogba! Would have been some goal.
Pogba cannot be a happy chappy, and you can understand why. The run was stoic and it should have been heroic.
Looks to clip it forward. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Kelly sends it forward. Has he found his man? Pogba. Shaw. Bruno Fernandes. And here's Cristiano. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Up towards the front line. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Looking to hit the front line. Well, that had to be more accurate. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Now it's Benteke. Diate. Hoists it forward. A long ball, but not especially accurate. Shaw. Shaw plays it forward. Greenwood. Bruno Fernandes. And it's played forward. Kouyaté tries to clear. Pogba. Riedewald tries to get it forward quickly. Pogba does well to read it and intercepts. Rafael Varane. Maguire drives it forward. Away from immediate danger. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Maguire plays it forward quickly. And he's fouled him there. Guaita gets it upfield. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Played in with accuracy. Well played, he saw that coming. It'll be a throw-in. Lovely bit of skill there. Greenwood. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Matic. Shaw. Looking to hit the front line. Sancho. Struck first time. Oh, should have put that away.
Yeah, this is part of the job. Head down and keep plugging away.
Pumps it into the area. Pogba goes looking. Greenwood. Greenwood tries making a foray down the right. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Cristiano Ronaldo finds himself eased off the ball.
hoists it forward. Rafael Varane. Shaw drives it forward. Greenwood. And here's Benteke. Now it's Zaha. Zaha plays it out to the flank. Lovely feet. MacArthur. Could cross it here. And he just whacks it away. Crystal Palace have it back and they can go again. Forward it goes. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Quick ball forward. Up towards the front line. Benteke finds himself offside. Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Rafael Varane, Pogba, and it's Shaw. Kouyaté goes looking. Maguire tries to get it forward quickly. Wan-Bissaka does well there, alert. Kelly. Riedewald, whose goal scoring skills have already been evident. That's put paid to a promising move. Sancho, Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Zaha. Benteke. Sancho.
Matic simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
He'll have a go. He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Riedewald drives it forward, out to the right, delivers a cross, De Gea is there to take. Pogba, Milivojevic gets into the right position to intercept, Maguire battles to win it back, Wan-Bissaka, and that's that. And it ended in defeat and frustration. They just didn't get the breaks. No reward for a very genuine effort. It is a hard one to take, this. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
They just turned up with the wrong mentality, Peter. They got complacent, and they'll have to take the criticism that comes with it now.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day. that's the whistle. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, a player who's learned fast for me is Luke Shaw, a fullback who likes to involve himself in matters at the offensive end of the pitch, but he covers the ground with speed and a good work ethic, so I think he's coming on really well.
Well, quite no argument for me on that one.
MacArthur.
MacArthur plays it forward. Crystal Palace get it back again. Matic. Bruno Fernandes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. A real chance to break.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Riedewald tries to... Real chance!
Benteke made a good run there.
Joel Ward gets it back.
Kouyaté. Kelly.
Joel Ward. That's been drilled forward. Well played, he saw that coming.
Moran
tries to get it forward quickly. Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood. Riedewald is the guilty party there. MacArthur knocks it away. Can't get the better of his opposite number. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Well positioned to make that interception. Maguire tries to locate someone up front. MacArthur. Hoists it forward, and he's there to clear it. Goes direct to the front line. Oh, good interception.
Kouyaté with a searching ball.
Bruno Fernandes. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Hits one!
Cristiano Ronaldo, usually, is so good from that range, he didn't quite connect as he can, though.
Benteke. Shot a goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Moran drives it forward. Pogba. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, neither side has really...
Bruno Fernandes! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Header! players. Well, that's where he wants it. And it's been taken straight back. Milivojevic spreads it towards the left.
Zaha really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
And it's Pogba. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Oh, he's hit the bar! And it's hoisted clear. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
And here's Cristiano, and the shot! It's in! There is the breakthrough! About that, Jim Beglin.
I just think that's a good example of how you take advantage of a lapse in concentration. He was on the prowl, hungry, looking for any scraps that came his way. And he certainly gobbled up the chance, took it really well.
So we have our breakthrough.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's looked long this time.
Away from immediate danger. Benteke goes looking. Looks to bypass the midfield. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. No, no way through there.
Wan-Bissaka.
Forward it goes. Looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown. Working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Kouyaté plays it forward. Wan-Bissaka tries a pass forward. Benteke. There's a long ball. And here's Zaha. Zaha. Can he find a finish now? He's had a go! Oh, taken with style. They have hauled themselves right back into it.
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
has certainly made things interesting.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly.
Maguire drives it towards the front. And out to safety. Pogba. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance to break. Out to the right. MacArthur. And here's Benteke. Bruno Fernandes drives it forward. In with the challenge. Greenwood. Well played, he saw that coming. MacArthur plays it forward. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And here's Benteke. And it's played forward. Could move up a gear here. Greenwood. Milivojevic battles to win it back. Looking to hit the front line. And back to base. Quick pull forward. Ronaldo desperately wants to get on the end of this. Kouyaté tries to get it forward quickly. Chip through. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Maguire gets it forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. That's great strength on the ball. And it's Pogba. It's a loose ball. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, that is rather wayward. Benteke tried to play it through.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Bruno Fernandes. And he's there to clear it. Bruno Fernandes needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well.
He's had a shot! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Benteke fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance.
Wan-Bissaka sends it forward. Redeveloped. And now they can launch a counter. Maguire does well there, alert. Hoists it forward.
A nice touch.
And it's Redeveloped. Oh, what a ball! Benteke! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Benteke really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
And that has been cleared. Ward has a goal! It's anyone's ball.
Oh, sweet feet.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Milivojevic.
And here's Benteke.
Over to the left.
He's tried one!
Greenwood.
Bruno Fernandes.
Pogba.
Played out to the right. Gets away from his opponent. Hoists it high. And it's hoisted clear.
Defending of the desperate variety.
And here's Benteke. Quick glance at goal.
And it's Rijnvold.
Crystal Palace can try it again now.
And he just whacks it away. Oh, that is lovely footwork.
MacArthur.
Redeveloped. Plays it back.
Now it's Sahar. There are a few waiting for it.
Greenwood.
Greenwood goes looking.
It's a good foot in there.
Redeveloped. Plays it forward.
Milivojevic plays it out to the flank.
And it's Benteke.
And Benteke! A wonderful effort all by himself.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
Shaw hoists it forward.
Cristiano Ronaldo
really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Matic tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Sahar. I needed a better pass there. Gorgeous control there.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And here's the chance to counter.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And it's Cristiano. Shooting chance! Oh, that was no routine save.
Cristiano Ronaldo simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Redeveloped, attempts a clearance. Zahar is there and he can get that clear. Now a chance to break. Zahar already, of course, on the score sheet. Forward it goes. He gets past his man. Deftly done. He's in space and looking for options. Hits one! Oh, that's a fine save!
MacArthur is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
And he's there to clear it. And here's Benteke. Benteke! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
To meet it! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Towering header! And yes, it's there! The comeback is complete. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Crystal Palace take the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Benteke gets it out to the wing. Wan-Bissaka to play it forward. Pogba. Milivojevic out on top in a really physical duel. Good challenge, he just stood firm. That's clear cut, it's a free kick. Goes for half time. So a really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them. The midway point of the game.
Well, give me a moment to get my breath back. What a super half of football. Incident pack, goals, comebacks, and the match being turned on its head. Which way it's going to go from here, it's anyone's guess.
So off we go once more.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Just brushed off the ball there.
And it's MacArthur. MacArthur.
Goes for goal! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Crystal Palace have it back and they can go again.
Kelly.
Kelly drives it forward. Pogba. Up towards the front line. Milivojevic can hoist it clear. And that's sprayed out wide. MacArthur has a look inside the box. Drives it in. Maguire knocks it away. Plenty waiting in the middle. Nicely controlled.
Gets the chance to cross.
And it's hoisted clear. And it's played forward.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal. And he didn't go for the back heel.
Played in with accuracy. Well positioned to make that interception.
Benteke looks to get on the end of this.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Kelly gets into the right position to intercept. Milivojevic. Kouyaté gets it forward. Milivojevic plays it out to the flank. Bruno Fernandes, Pogba, Shaw, Maguire, Maguire with a searching ball,
Kelly,
Kelly plays it forward quickly, MacArthur, Milivojevic. And here's Bent, and the finish! It's off target and by quite a way.
Benteke did so well to make use of the little space that was afforded to him. It wasn't easy, that.
Bruno Fernandes. Plays it out to the wing. Milivojevic with the clearance. Kouyaté gets it away. Benteke. He's got away.
Ball through needs to be good here. Strong punch.
Bruno Fernandes tries to get it forward quickly.
Shaw.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
And here's Benteke. Now it's Zaha.
It's Zaha!
Can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
Massive leap! a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.